Tara Davis-Woodhall has just won gold in the Paris Olympics 2024 in the women's long jump, and you could see her reaction was priceless. She was so happy that she made that marathon go to her side. Tell me what you guys think about that performance, but she completed that with 7.29, something like that, but she just won gold, and it is beautiful scenes in that kind of moment. Tell me what you guys think. It's gold again for USA. I love you guys. Peace out.